The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Nearly 15 years into his WWE career, Sheamus still manages to deliver banger after banger.
Okay.
After banger.
We got it.
After banger.
Would you stop?
After banger.
Oh, my gosh.
After banger.
Quiet.
After banger.
Shut up.
After banger.
I love it.
After banger.
Ugh.
After banger.
And his opponent, from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker!
The creatures of the night are out in full force tonight.
Representing an unbreakable bond that the Dead Man has had with the WWE Universe for over 3 decades.
I've seen this walk for 25 years, and I'm always in awe.
The Undertaker transcends eras, transcends sports entertainment.
A true phenom in every sense of the word.
Oh, man, he is going to be in for the battle of his life against Sheamus.
No way he leaves this one without a few scars.
Performances. Get 2 falls early in the match, you can head home before you break a sweat. It's all about getting it done.
Let's hope this one lasts longer than that, Corey.
I don't want to get dressed up for nothing. And these WWE fans deserve a battle for the ages.
And I think that's what we're going to get before it's all said and done.
Into the cover.
And Undertaker kicks out. Staying in this one.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
I don't care what they say, nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Reversal catches Sheamus there.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Gutbuster!
I imagine it takes a lot to be victorious in a 2 out of 3 falls match. Corey, is there anything to note about this match type that may not necessarily be all that obvious?
Well, losing the first fall isn't really as bad as it might appear. In fact, in doing so, you could actually be able to lull your opponent into a false sense of security.
It's risky, but it could be worth it.
Got him set up. Well, he had his chance, but here comes the Undertaker. The Dead Man with snake eyes.
This is where the cannot be stopped.
His shoulders are down. And he has the shoulder up before two.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Veteran instincts from Sheamus.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Some good hits.
He's back into the ring.
Elbow puts an end to that. Catches a punch.
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power.
Undertaker with the cinch to the slam.
This could be it. Cover. And they kick out at two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
With a lousy into the table. And returning to the ring. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a move.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Undertaker gets reversed. Neckbreaker. And a kick. Reversal by the Undertaker. Oh, impressive counter. He's back.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Scooped up. Snake eyes in the corner. Big ball. He gets out of the way. Running leg drop.
He thinks he has it. Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Power slam. Good night.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And one thing we know is that Sheamus loves to fight, but you have to wonder how comfortable he's feeling right now. Comes back into the ring.
The table! The table's being set up!
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Oh, not long.
Oh, my gosh.
Getting him into the corner.
It is a long way down.
Competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Solely focused on.
Ooh. Oh, read him there.
Uh-oh. Swinging the elbow to help the offense. Look at these fists flying. Cole, what did you call him, Taker?
Best pure striker in the history of WWE. Turns the tide with a knee to the abdomen.
Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack.
Oh, straight to the floor.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
And they just tossed them aside. And Sheamus is countered, and he goes into the ring.
Taking it outside the ring now. I don't know what his plans are with that table, but it's going to hurt.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
Return fire from the Undertaker. Able to counter.
Undertaker had that scouted.
And back in the ring we go.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Nearly targeting the shoulder.
Returning fire. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And there was some force on that move.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Good defense. Check his nose.
Took off the head of the announce table and there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. Result.
Yeah, stupid.
Oh, look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Outside. This could be good.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
And that's Sheamus with a well-timed attack.
The Celtic Warrior must be thinking about bringing this fight to a close very soon.
Undertaker counters. He gets back into the ring. Oh, the table's been set on fire.
Oh, I can't watch this. I can't watch this at all.
Undertaker scoops him up. Tombstone. Sheamus is in crisis mode.
For the win. Two. Oh, he was almost finished.
Oh, man. Somehow, Sheamus managed to kick out. I don't think he's going to take too kindly to how close that just was.
An unfamiliar look of shock from the Undertaker. He thought that was it. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Gosh, what a match.
A stalemate of counters.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Sheamus staggers up, struggling to regain any composure.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
That didn't look good for Sheamus. Yep, he's busted open now.
The Undertaker just ended this.
Two. There it is with a late fall. Kendo stick impact. Undertaker unleashing such devastation.
The power of Sheamus being suppressed.
Propelled into the table.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm. Hoisted up, dropped on the knee with a gut buster. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Ooh, point of the elbow counters that.
Boom!
To the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
This is getting out of control. You gotta be kidding me.
Table! I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that. Sheamus dodges out of the way.
Great strength being shown here.
Some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.